Hello everyone, and welcome to part 3 of Metroid Zero Mission Any percent playthrough. Last time we got Varia, and we are now heading on into Ridley. Alright, so let's continue. Need to go back the old-fashioned way I did it. First, I want to check out this room. Yeah, it's the heat room. Okay. Creed will be one of the last few bosses we ever fight, I think. Just gonna put that one out there. Kinda like the original Metroid. I guess you can turn off items here. Well, I guess we never needed to anyways. Let's go down. Thank you. Okay. There is some serious lag going on here. You dumb turd. There we go. All right, I need to know is wait, what's this? Is this fake? No, okay. There's something so suspicious about this. Aha! I was right. What is down here? Okay. No. Forget that. There it is. I know this spot. It's home to a special type of beam. Wave beam. I think I have pretty much all the beams, basically. I've been looking for this beam. Now I finally have it. Let's see what's next. Oh, I can't continue on there. Because I need speed booster, which means I need to go all the way back. I helped you get out of there, you dumb turd. Now that I've got wave beam, let's go down. Let's go kill Imago. That one has an item up there. Maybe I can get it. Oh, I see it. Okay, it's an E-tank. But I can't get it because worms in the way. Thank you. We're almost there. No, dumb bag. You dumb bag. What the? Okay. That was stupid. That was completely stupid. You should be dead now. Seriously, oh my goodness, just stop. There we go. There we go. Here we go. See, Ridley, we made it, guys. Ow. I'm gonna take this save, because I know what's up next, I think. It's a special boss. Yep. Here we go. Thank you. See? Easy. How do I switch? Ah. This is gonna be fun killing Kravis supers eventually. When I get back to him. There we go. Refilled on everything. Alright, now let's see what was this way. What is that garbage? Oh my... Shoot. I have to reset the room, cause stupid things are happening to my computer. Okay, got it. Can I continue? Yes! I don't know why it lagged there for a sec. Thank you. Really? I could have gotten 6 supers and more missiles. Nope. Oh wait. There was a door that way, wasn't there? Let me go access that one quick. Let's see what this place is. Yikes. Ooh. I know this spot. Yes. Got it. And this leads back to the place I was earlier, which means I could give a second chance at that. I also don't have speed booster, which this is going to make it twice as difficult. I cannot see with the lag, game. There we go. Ridley's room. Alright. This should be quick. Alright. Stop dodging your inevitable. There you go, die. Actually, no, shoot. I want back. There's a refill there. I'll take that. There we go. Ridley's dead. Shoot. Crap. Dang it, dude. Oh, come on. There we go. Got it. I hope that Ridley fight wasn't too laggy or anything. If it wasn't, good. I'm happy. I'm gonna make this a bit longer to like just get out Ridley, basically. This is a short area anyway, so I'll just finish this up quickly. There was an item on that side. I plan to get it. You stupid Diskeeka. No, shoot, you dumb. I hate that little thing. It's so slow, but then like the other thing comes back and like it won't stay in the ice. Just, God, that's so annoying. Got it out. Because I'm the best. I am the best around. Okay. Don't you dare try not being there. Yes, got it. Okay, we're good. Let's get these items and head back. Here are the items I was talking about. This video may be a bit longer, yeah. Oh, good lord! Wait, what? No. 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 I just stood and then just all of a sudden like, no. Don't you dare lag on me. No. No. Why? Oh. Really? Come on. No, I'm trying to wall jump, you dumb bag! Yes. Yes. Okay, I got one. One of them. I'll get this other one. Oh. Well, that was easy. Oh. Now that's stupid. I don't like that. I'm pressing the up button, you dumb bag. And stop lagging my screen. Got it. Okay, we're good. No more. Got the items, we're good. Drop down. We're about to head back into Norfair. Ridley. Wait a minute, that was a save, wasn't it? Yeah, never mind. I'm heading back there. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching, Metroid Zero Mission Any percent playthrough. I hope you are ready to see, and I will see you for, I will see you for part 4. Anyways, see you later, guys. That is it.